All non-special. Okay, okay, okay. Charge it up. Okay, so let's see what happens. Panther, can you attack? And if you can...
Hey, now's not the time to get distracted!
She's having flights of fancy. Okay.
Thank you.
Any of these, he's to deal with them? Okay, we'll just deal with them.
Sorry.
She's in heat. She's... Okay. Awkward. Oh, boy. Here we go. Yep. Now, I wonder, can I swap her out, though? Ooh.
I release upon you the deadly sin of vanity. You have no need. The fraudulence of mankind shall...
Yeah. You got another gun, or is it like a hammer? Oh, it's a bell?
Another one? Does it have a bell? Be careful. We have no idea what it'll do.
Ring-a-ring-ding. Actually, yeah, you're right. That might be a thing. Woo! I'll take that, though. Oh. Yeah.
You're mine.
If that's the case... Finish it. Well, there goes your gun. Sorry.
Me, yeah.
Don't touch my thing, damn it. Yeah, I get it. You don't like Ryuji. Oh, it's the gospel. Oh, wait, that didn't do anything.
All right.
My bad. I thought that did something. At least it might have, but like, eh.
Go!
Oh, Morgana's out of the fight. Or was out of the fight. Okay, everybody get a boof.
Here I come.
Why are you letting me know? Hey, I'm gonna hit you. You ready for it? Defense down, damn it.
Panther, your defense is dropped.
Ravage them.
Shit! Like, I don't know what it does. I'm just taking it out. I'm more, like, afraid.
Take this!
Like, what it potentially can do. 900 damage. Not bad. Not bad. Let's see here. I think in next turn we debilitate the enemy. Yeah.
I release upon you the deadly sin of gluttony.
I think
you have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
I think Lakoto has Dacunda.
Sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I'm just looking at the like gluttony. How do we deal with gluttony? It's a sword. Is that supposed to be like for liposuction? I don't get it. Distorted gluttony. Skill costs have been doubled.
It looks like this is how his main body attacks.
You son of a bitch! Nick, hey buddy, how you doing?
He keeps switching up his moves. Let's be careful.
Oh, you!
Might take
You dick dick. Oh, you jerk.
Mona's defense has dropped.
Concentrate. Ouija, hey buddy, been a while.
A surge of gluttony.
Mass Effect here. Makoto. Yeah. One turn, the cost will be doubled. Oh, okay. So. Yeah, we're gonna do the other one and not that, by the way. Nick, we're in the final boss fight, I think. Arrow of light. Is that on me? Woo! Futaba! Heal? Or defense? No matter. I'll take it. I'll take what I can get.
Alright.
Makoto, I need you to do an all heal.
Hey, go!
Well. Skadoosh! Woohoo! Somebody does not like fire.
Okay. Thank you.
Hey, Ryuchi! Hey, buddy, how about you do me a favor and, take out this man's, sword. Oh, god, it deflects attacks. Okay. I can't hit it.
I release upon you the deadly sin of wrath. You have known the passion.
Okay, cannot physically hit. Shit. It's a book. That means I probably can't.
Book. Don't let your guard down.
Probably can't hit with magic, right? Just don't kill Ryuji! You pissed off my healer. Okay.
That's not right.
I love he's like, that's not right. That's
you're mine.
Yeah.
It's a surge of wrath. You have to try to calm down.
Finish it. Okay.
Red? No, you gotta listen to me. My persona.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Wait, wait, she's listening. Holy crap, she's listening, by the way.
You have to try to calm down.
I knew I thought Blank was annoying with her quotes. Mean Futaba? Normally she is, yes. And Morgana. Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice SJ. Okay, we'll charge. He should. Ow! Manifest gun! Oh, I get you.
You have the this is your punishment.
Really hungry. He doesn't have the energy to hit hard.
Guys, he's super hungry. Don't you get it? Give that man a biscuit. Oh, you saw Aladdin on Sunday. Nice whack. That does not apply to hunger. Makoto. Ryuji's got... We'll just give everyone a buff, and then Morgana will top them off with, you know, Snack Happy. Ooh. Who are you gonna hit, Buttercup?
This is your punishment.
Ow. Uh-oh.
Golden trouble.
Jesus.
Ravage them.
Yep. Right up Main Street. Might be some deflection. Don't know. No, that is not immune to melee. Yes! Everybody get a heal. Ryuichi, you got a charge effect, don't you? You got some pain to bring, brother! Gotta bring some pain!
Eat this!
Bring the pain. I mean, if I had Kamehameha, that would be, that'd be choice, right? He's got the bell, chat. He's gonna... Ow... That's... Well, there's a bit of a problem. If I can hold on to it, we'll be fine. I'm trying not to! Woo-hoo. Okay, so I cannot hit that with magic. Miracle Bell! Go! That was shit!
It's trying to make you fight each other.
So close. Manifest book? Ah, come on, you twisted. Mother. Fudger. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Don't attack, or you'll get countered instantly!
Wait a minute.
Michael! Alright.
Boop! Not technically attack!
A counterattack!
Woo! Okay. I'm sorry!
If you attack now, you'll be countered. Be careful!
Apparently, I just don't listen. That's the problem. Wait a minute, what it... What the shit?
The abyss of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all. As you pass through the gates of destruction.
Whoa!
What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming. Watch out! The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Calm down. Shitsune! You're mine.
Hit! Come on! This might kill him! Okay, I'm good. I was like, man, it's showing a sliver. It's like, is it gonna force the attack on me? Like, it has to hit? And it's like, if you're doing that, I'm gonna find the developers, I'm gonna smack them.
Did we do it? No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
It's a good game, guys. It was a good game.
Yeah. He's strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to, because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right.
Okay, give me a second. Man. Thermal real quick. Okay. Plot hacks. Basically, yeah.
I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
This is the guy that says, get off my lawn.
What?
See?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Hey, at least I don't have bazookas. Okay, willows. Okay.
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong.
We can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
You had to say it. You had to say it. If Akechi saves our ass, I'm gonna be pissed.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses?
You know, think of this whole, like, god thing. I watched the, part 3 of the Godzilla, the, CGI movie that popped up on Netflix. It's kind of the same thing right here.
They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are not on clocks of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt, created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my president.
Hang on, I wanna see something real quick. Can I go to log here? And...
The attempt, created from the dregs of human hope.
Such a hard
Human hope is a desire, too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. We'll definitely, definitely take the world!
And the cat will turn into a new persona. Or vehicle? Hand cannon. He's gonna digivolve.
Someone just disappeared.
Man, I would really like an awesome Digimon game again. Like an open world Digimon game would be Like, a really good one would be fantastic.
What the hell? What's going on? Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police?
Please, you have to calm down. Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use.
They all vanished. Wait, what?
Huh?
Take the wall!
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
This is like a spirit bomb, isn't it? Anyone getting that vibe?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
When the world comes together, in one cat paw, his paw will glow, striking down the enemy god.
Take it down, Phantom Thieves!
Wait, Mishima? Fight the power?
Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth? Phantom Thieves...
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves! Go, Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
Wait, they're... Okay, so you can fight the twins. Why would you fight the twins? I mean, you fight them a little bit in this, but yeah.
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
Wait, Sojiro, are you so... you're so relaxed. It's like, hey, how you doing? Yeah. Shit's hipping around, but you know, it's okay.
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started.
Yeah, because I was gonna kill you as a guinea pig, but I couldn't.
Look forward and keep fighting! You taught me that, after all!
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
Honestly, when you fight them sort of in the normal version, at least the first playthrough, I was expecting that to be an actual boss fight.
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
I don't know why, but this reminds me of Ghostbusters 2.
Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of.
Except for they're not singing, so you know.
No one wants you to rule over them. Isn't that right?
They gotta word it like they're looking down on us.
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You're not done changing the world!
You'll only embrace if you go down like that!
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased!
Again!
We're going all out, damn it!
Again!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about.
Oh, it's basically a manifestation of people's inability to be responsible for their own actions, Nick, and therefore having to force their responsibility onto someone else so that they can essentially remove themselves from life. Basically, mindless guinea pigs.
Morgana. The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end. Let's defeat him together.
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil god his final warning!
Picked the wrong enemy, Buttercup. I'm still waiting for a few responses to be like, eh, they're gonna lose anyway. Come on, it's the internet, right? You could have the entire world on the line and some assholes be like, eh, they'll fail. Oh, don't tell me we have to use him. He's level 15, by the way. I did not upgrade him. DJ, hey buddy! I'd rather be the cage.
I'm sure you have failed to harness the power. No matter how many prayers of those foolish masses come together.
And sword through the head.
What the?
Coup de grace? Shit. It's like Noble Batman? My god versus your god? Pokemon style?
It's, man, it's huge.
What an immense power. No way. Is it a persona?
I don't believe what I'm seeing! What is that? Is that the Man of Thieves doing too? That's totally amazing! Keep it up, Man of Thieves!
Fools.
You give everybody health, but not me, game? Oh, screw you! Not even SP, by the way. Wait.
They're insanely strong.
They're insanely strong.
That's like some super demon lord. So awesome.
I see. If a god plays naughty, then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him.
Ah. So, let's get the pain stick.
What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Yeah, I guess he does look a little like, Gluttony. A little bit. Side note, I'm just gonna say it. If you haven't, season 2 of Mob Psycho's out.
Pillage him. Satanaya!
Oh, he's got a name! Sinful Shell, a bullet made from the 7 deadly sins that can pierce even a god. Don't miss! God, if you miss. Ugh.
Be gone.
Preposterous! You dare wrong the people's wishes!
Given the length and the distance of that, it looks like the gun was like that close to his forehead. See, I didn't get around to watching the latest Berserk anime because I wasn't really down for the art style, but I have read the manga. Definitely read the manga. And I have the original 80s anime one, the 24-part one.
What?
You can still talk! Damn!
It surpasses my hope. A god born from the wish of the masses. So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't shouting nonsense.
Wait, are you gonna do the Kingdom Hearts thing with it, like... Oh, Berserk's awesome. It's just... I wish they got better animation. Honestly, I wish they went back to hand-drawn animation for Berserk, just because the first anime was hand-drawn, so... Yeah. It's me, maybe. Hey!
Ain't that a treasure?
That's a treasure.
Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang. Mona-chan? Mona?
Bye, Mona.
Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
See ya!
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you, wasn't it, Morgana?
Not even a sacrifice, right? Thanks.
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier. This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.
Well, everything's not different, and apparently it's up higher.
What is this?
Are we still not done with the game? But we just took out the big bad! Does it take like a hot minute? Also, that's kind of disgusting. That's supposed to be like see-through blood, right? Gnarly.
Looks like the rain stopped.
Hey guys! What?
No. Ah, okay.
The whole world is a product of cognition, not just the metaverse. It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
Huh? Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan! This can't be happening!
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
But what's going to happen to you?
Does that mean that their world's getting destroyed and then remade?
Such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels, those are what shape reality. This is what gives the world infinite potential. Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one, the world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
Okay, okay, because I was like, man, if they just did like a Matrix reboot or something like that, right, Ouija, you'd be like, we kind of destroyed the world to fix it. Whoopsies.
Morgana. Mona.
I no longer have a cat dictating every single thing I have to do, every single minute of every single day. Yes!
The Medinav. It's gone.
For now.
The Mentos must have disappeared too. We can't see Mona anymore, can we?
Dot 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 dot.
It's fine. I already know.
What are y'all so gloomy for? Mona would laugh at us for it.
That reminds me. What about the public? Were we able to change their hearts?
I'm gonna be late for my date!
I'm gonna say no. I'm not heartless, it's just more as in... It's like Navi, like, souped up on steroids. Constantly like, hey, do this, hey, do that, hey, do this. It's like,
all alone on Christmas, huh?
It's kinda hard to tell.
Aren't we going into the new year without a prime minister? Will this country be all right?
Yeah, it is kind of hard to tell. You know what? I think we did, but it's like...
But there's no way we're getting Shido. There are tons of shady rumors about him, you know?
You know, I know, you know. Oh, so that was the final boss. Okay.
I wonder how things will go. I hope they go well.
Ouija, in a few weeks, we'll have Sora, don't you worry. Yeah. Sadly, we'll have it also memorized. Meh.
Let's believe in the adults. Sis promised us, after all.
It's if she remembers.
From here on out, it's the prosecutor's job, huh?
If we can't enter the metaverse, that means we've been relieved of being phantom thieves.
It feels a bit sad.
It's chilly!
Hey, it's snowing, finally.
It's snowing.
No wonder it's cold.
I gotta ask, for those that have lived in Japan, does it take until, like, all the way into December before it gets cold? Because you think that it being surrounded by ocean, I don't know, like, I feel like it'd be colder-ish.
Is this what they call a white Christmas?
It's still Christmas Eve. Christmas. I completely forgot about it. Anyhow, we'll have to see what happens for now. We should probably break for today.
You know, as much as Square Enix has been pushing a lot of their properties on the PC, I'm surprised that Kingdom Hearts 3 is not on PC yet.
Let's meet at LeBlanc tomorrow and have a final meeting on the situation.
Hardly saw snow, kinda actually. Okay, so... Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey! It'll be Christmas, so why don't we do a last celebration party?
I like the sound of that. There better not be anyone that's got plans already.
It's settled then.
Make sure you persuade Boss to let us reserve the store for the party.
Sure thing.
We're counting on you. Well then, see you all again tomorrow.
I'm worried about Sojiro, so I'm gonna head home.
We should go home too.
Yeah, I don't. It's not like I don't like it, the intro song to Kingdom Hearts 3, but it is not as good as the first one, I would say. Like, the first one is just like, it hit all of the right notes. Up until March, where it turned into rain. So, in other words, not really. Yeah, I would like to say very much. So, this is 21 hours off, because that is, from what I figured out, how much we played, and how much I had actually off-stream played, we clocked in at 109 hours to beat this game.
I didn't expect to find the world savior alone on Christmas Eve.
Wow, DJ, thanks. Sai remembers it, and we know how hot she is.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
It's weird. I actually liked Birth by Sleep more than any of the other Kingdom Hearts games, partly because I felt the story was better.
First off, thank you for taking my request. With your actions, I can only hope that public opinion changes. It will change, won't it?
Pretty sure.
I believe so, too. Shido confessed to a variety of crimes. We can arrest him on those charges. The problem lies in proving him guilty. It'd be difficult unless the correlation between the metaverse and the mental shutdowns is made. Akechi, who perpetrated those crimes, has gone missing. You're the only ones left who can testify.
Crap. Okay, well, I mean, it works, right? Well, testify should be fine.
I'll be blunt. I want you to turn yourself in to the police. Your testimony will be necessary in order to prove Shido guilty. However, that will mean placing you on center stage. You'll be treated as a hero who saved this country, but there's no way that the police or the public prosecutors will let that slide. They'll lose face to you and the Phantom Thieves. If that happens, there's no telling what they'll do to you or your teammates.
So in other words, since we did a solid, they're like, oh, I can't let that slide. I'm gonna have to slap him around. Yeah, that's real justice.
There's even the possibility that they'll fabricate a crime and move to arrest you all.
Serious? So everything we did, saving the world, apparently just... Okay.
If you turn yourself into the police, you'll definitely be arrested.
Okay.
And there's your past record. The police and prosecution will strike there. They'll treat your arrest as grave misconduct and revoke your probation.
I mean, they all saw the world going to hell, right? Like, they saw that. Everybody saw that, right? Or are they just all having, you know, blanket amnesia?
You'll most likely be sent to juvenile hall and placed in solitary confinement. They'll be content as long as they get a testimony without the Phantom Thieves being hailed as heroes. That should guarantee the safety of your teammates. Or rather, I'll make sure it's guaranteed. I'll close
SJ,
all the cases surrounding Shido. I intend to expose them all.
Never ever again. I'm never... Never, nope.
It's to prevent society from becoming distorted again. That's what you want too, isn't it?
We succeeded in changing not only Shido's heart, but that of the general public as well. The cognitive metaverse has disappeared too, along with that malevolent god. However, it sounds like my testimony is necessary for them to find Shido guilty. There's no knowing what the police will do. They'd never let a Phantom Thief be the hero. Having said that, my testimony would be at least keep my teammates safe. They know I was acting out of line while under probation, though. The ledge. Why is it always JRPGs have to, like, make the adults look like assholes? Like, I mean, it's not like a normal asshole level. It's like a colossal, universal, nobody's ever good. This might be the only way to ensure all our efforts won't go to waste.
This is almost like... a final deal between the two of us.
I don't know, good story and good gameplay, SJ. Yeah, typically together. Also, good soundscape, yeah.
I'll ask you once more. I'd like for you to turn yourself into the police.